I've been like, oh, there they are. Okay, I'm good.
Ew,
Barely.
why would you want to be Brazil?
I want to try it.
Okay. Are the all the other AIs on the same team?
No, they're all separate.
Okay, I didn't know what we were doing for them.
Nobody knows.
Wait, hold on. Like, give me like 2 seconds. Wait.
So,
Wait,
Hold
wait.
on.
Is Jimmy gonna join? Or wait, no, Jimmy's
Huh? I'm
hosting.
right
Never
here.
mind. He's
Jimmy!
like, where's, oh, where's Lucas? There, oh, no, Lucas is here.
Me
Okay.
like 2 seconds.
Okay. Where's everyone? Get ready.
I'm ready. I'm
Get
willing to forfeit.
readier.
I'm willing to forfeit my position as the tough to
Okay,
do a
cool.
funny gimmick run. So let's
Yes.
do
All right,
this.
I know what I'm
All
doing.
right,
Okay. I'm gonna do the. Well, I'm gonna do
Please,
my
there
cue to
better
crowd.
be fucking
Become
islands.
China.
Oh, you wanna do islands?
No. But there better be islands in here.
Or
It
should I
doesn't all.
do or
Oh,
should I go
they're doing
should I
huge
go
armies
America?
and shit.
Should I go America
Okay,
actually?
let's. What kind of map do we want? Let's maybe start there
Wait, Betty,
first.
oh you're oh Betty's doing okay, Betty's doing Brazil. Alright.
You can do America.
Well, no, I was saying like you can do China because you're more Chinese than I am, that's for sure. I can do
I thought you were
America.
more Chinese though. You can
My,
do
you're
China.
both
I'm more
equally,
Chinese.
you're both equally Chinese. Deal with it.
You're both pretty Chinese.
How am I more Chinese?
You're
You
both the
actually have a Chinese
same.
citizenship.
Yeah, but Grant, just because you don't
But
have it doesn't mean you're not Chinese.
I'm less Chinese. She actually speaks Mandarin at a greater
But you speak
than
Cantonese.
Yeah, that's a
5-year-old level.
But you speak Mandarin and Cantonese.
But not at
Grant,
a
I
greater
don't
than five-year-old
speak
level.
the Chinese at all. I can't even speak Japanese. Like,
Well, you're not
you've
fucking
worked in China
Japanese.
before. We've worked in China before.
That's true. Grant has worked in China.
Teaching English. You
That's
guys
a really
should
good job.
really.
That's like
Yeah.
if you could do that, like that's really those are really important jobs in like Japan and South Korea. Like if you just go there
Yeah.
as an English teacher, like you basically have it made almost.
Except they want white people, so
Except they
I don't think they're on the
Yeah.
path.
They want whiteies.
I mean, you
Also,
know.
I still didn't get paid.
Yeah, well, that was probably. So,
Hey
oh, are
Lucas,
we
you
all
should read
ready?
this. It's not
Oh,
very
we're.
made. How's that?
There just better be other continents that I can
But yeah, it's
settle on.
continents, plurals.
Ah!
Because.
Continental.
It's not Pangea.
Right.
Okay.
Oh
Well,
my god,
Pangea would
could
be
you have
awful.
met. I would have. Saw I would pick in the. I would have picked the wrong.
Entry caravans.
I get to the first three cities found on continents other than where Indonesia started provides
How
two
come it's
unique
not reading
luxury
out to me?
resources. Because
Most
it doesn't do
beautiful
that
and
in multiplayer.
haughty.
Was that Betty?
I'm like, why is aren't they reading out to me what I do?
Because they
Why
don't
don't
do
they
that in
narrate?
multiplayer.
They don't
In multiplayer,
narrate.
they don't. In multiplayer, they don't
You're
do
supposed to
that.
read it yourself.
Why not?
They figure that
Betty.
if you're ready for multiplayer, you can also read.
I can't read in
Well,
Chinese.
then
You're gonna have to
obviously,
learn.
It's really
obviously.
awkward. It's really awkward when people ask me, like, are you Chinese? I'm like, yes. And then the second thing they ask me is, like,
Why
well,
did
do you
we
know how to
start in
read
the
Chinese?
ancient
And I'm like, I
era?
can't
We should
read.
have started in
You
the
knew all the
classical
way, man.
era.
Oh,
Chair is
wow.
great. Shut
Okay, so
up.
I found one edge of my island. That's cool.
You know, we're just gonna settle
Are
here
there
because
barbarians?
who knows?
Don't worry
What are
about
we?
it.
Who
Wait, should
knows?
I
Who
start with a
cares? I'm gonna have
wait, guys, should I
cocoa.
start with a scout or should I start with a monument?
I'm starting with a scout. What
Yeah, probably
research
a
are we doing? We
scout.
should prob.
Probably
I'm
a
gonna
scout.
work on mining because I need mining.
Oh yeah,
Holy
right.
shit, two whales
Research.
in my fucking starting area?
Yeah, I
Ooh,
have two
dude,
cocoa. I can
nice.
help you guys out.
I have
I'm gonna start.
silver.
Oh, you're gonna kick off mining? I guess I'll kick off pottery since that's the obvious one.
Yeah, I need mining because I have salt and silver.
But I can't decide anything though.
Oh, there's
What?
wheat. I totally forgot there's wheat.
Why is
Well, you
this?
got gem. Oh, those aren't gems.
Wow.
Right. I need
I need
sailing as
boats
soon as
ASAP.
possible. Yeah.
Okay.
Holy shit,
What unmet
where
player
am
already
I?
has 14?
What's that?
Fuck that guy.
Unmet player already has
What the
14. That's because they
fuck?
No,
probably started.
they start out more than us.
Oh, it's AI.
It's
Yeah.
is that really AI?
AI.
Oh, that's sad.
Higher difficulties, they get more score.
Oh, that. Well, that's lame.
Oh, guys, I'm kind of close to you now.
You're close to. Who are you close to?
Oh, who has the one with? Oh, Betty, you got all
You're
that
close to
wine, though.
Nick
Betty,
again.
you gotta settle where that wine in like the middle of all that wine. You have to
Betty,
go
you're
near that
miles
river,
away.
near
What
that
wine?
wine.
No, I
What
already.
wine?
I'm
To
over.
your, you see your settler's bed? Oh no, that's Jimmy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You gotta go in that little plains hill area in between
You
that
get on top
wine,
of the hill.
No,
next
what
to the
about the
river.
river?
Next to the
Or
river,
no, get
right?
yeah, or
If
get
you
next to the
go,
river. But I want the
that's.
hill too.
Well, no, just pick one of the grasslands. No,
I'll be able to reach the wine eventually.
Yeah.
I know, but just whatever.
Who's Indonesia?
Sorry, I picked. I unclicked something.
Who's Indonesia?
I am.
Oh. I don't have a fond memory of Indonesians anymore.
Okay.
Context?
I don't know how that relates to what I'm doing, but okay.
Huh?
Wow, I already have my...
Oh, they're kind of like, oh yeah, you know, Indonesia is great and all that, and I don't really think that.
I mean, there's plenty of nationalism everywhere, Betty, don't worry.
Mm-hmm.
To a fault.
We want to build a city now.
A sugar!
Sugar.
Wow.
Hey, give me some of that sugar.
Sugar, pa-pa-pa-pa.
Give me some sugar.
How are the Celts doing?
Are you religious yet?
I actually am almost religious. In two turns, I'll have a Parthenon.
Wait, are you kidding me? How?
I hate you.
Wait, how though?
That's just what they do.
They just start off with like with faith production.
Wow, Grant's all the way
okay,
in the north.
Here's the thing: the Celts start with if I'm next to a forest, mm-hmm. I get faith bonuses.
Oh, cool.
I'm in the middle of forests.
Right? Okay, so you're the
I'm the religion
bonus.
Guy. Yeah.
The religion guy for sure. So no one else should make religion, right?
No, I found a city state.
You can make religion still. Just understand.
No, they're gonna get
good
gold.
For you though.
No, by all means, like still make religion. That's totally fine.
Yeah. I found the perfect spot to build my city, and it gets me copper, as opposed to where I started and where you said to build.
Don't you already have a city?
No, I'm four.
I would have gotten all that wine though.
Wait, Jimmy, where are you?
I
building
can get
at?
The wine. Look at my
build,
map,
like,
and you'll see.
You gotta build
what
like
I mean.
Now, Jimmy.
There's one more turn.
Oh,
one
that's
turn.
You.
If I build here, I'll be on the coast.
Yeah.
I can get that copper and get them cows, get all that wine, all that copper.
Deep in the northeast.
I can get those sheep.
Holy shit.
Oh, we discovered archery.
Did somebody find the technology in the...
No,
the
I discovered ruins. Archery. You're welcome.
No, I did it. I just went onto the ruins and discovered archery.
But I went onto the ruins and said, I discovered archery.
Oh my god.
Well, actually, wait, no. Lucas, you discovered archery. My guy, I got spearmen.
Okay.
You're welcome.
You got the
It
line.
Said I discovered archery, though. It lied to me.
I mean, it's
how do you change the name of a city?
You
click on the name.
Oh, you click edit. Okay.
Oh, I know.
I'm naming
Holy
this
shit.
City.
We got name conventions.
Yes, I got mine. Yeah. Bitchin.
Jakarta, of course.
Because it was Jakarta.
Yeah.
Yeah, I had to.
Yeah, you did. Oh, okay.
God,
there's
King
a city-state next to some gold, and I want them dead.
Oh my god, Nick. Jesus.
Oh, the God
just
King
with
the palace.
Just opens with religion.
Oh, we're gonna win this so hard.
Well,
no,
I mean,
no,
assuming that no
you,
one gets fucked on religion.
You vastly overestimate religion. Like, yeah, we'll win the religion duel, but it's still, like... There's still a ways to go before we can cement a victory.
Oh,
like,
shit, you know. Barbarians.
Of course there are. Oh,
I've not found a ruin so far. I guess I'm not near a ruin.
I have found another one.
I found ruins and a barbarian.
I guess I'm going to make a monument now then.
All right. Yeah, you should build a monument.
I did a monument. I did a monumental thing.
Hey!
Nice.
Now I got pokey sticks.
Congratulations.
Pokey sticks.
No, pokey
okay,
sticks.
Oh, Japanese
kind of
hockey?
You they're kind of like archers, except you don't throw them. They're just kind of heavy.
Oh, yeah.
And you just,
guys,
you
I had Japanese pokey.
Nice. Is it different from...
Oh, it is. I think they use dark chocolate instead of milk chocolate.
Oh, the hell.
You know, they sell the dark chocolate version, too.
Yeah, but, like, the original is, like, you know...
That isn't
much tastier.
Visual bug there.
Much wow.
Ooh. I found people to settle in my cities.
Proud of you.
Not what I wanted, but okay.
So proud of you.
Hey, I found salt! Guys!
Ruins.
I already have salt. I started
you guys
in a really
can stay salty too.
It started me in a really shitty place.
You may start so salty.
Of us.
I'll make you salty.
It started me in a
well,
really shitty
salty.
Place.
Don't you worry.
We started in a really shitty place. Or I did.
I'm in
did
a
you?
Pretty decent spot, honestly.
Yeah.
I got the coast.
I don't know
I
what
got
you're
wheat,
talking about.
Cotton, wine. I'm set. And salt.
Fuck.
Who is it?
That's a fire alarm is going
on. Oh, no.
Oh, God.
Hey, Lucas, all just right. Wait it
it's
out.
Loud.
Just wait it out, Lucas.
It's all good. Unless it's actually
this
a fire.
This sounds exactly like the school fire alarm.
Just because yeah, it is a school fire alarm.
Hold on, give me like 2 seconds.
No, it's different from, like, for me, though.
It's not gonna be 2 seconds.
The moment we stepped outside, the fucking,
We're back.
Turned off.
Yeah. I'm ready.
Are we? Okay.
So y'all are gonna need to save me. So how this... So y'all need to save... If you're on another continent, you need to save the space so I can put at least one city, because then I get bonus resources. That you all don't get.
Oh, so you have
fine,
to, you have
you
to
save
settle on
space
continents.
On your continent for me.
Yeah.
Oh, trust me, there's gonna be space. I don't know what continent I'm on. More ruins? Oh my god. I'm just surrounded by fucking ruins.
What must kind be of, nice.
What size yeah. is this map? Huge.
It's large.
This is huge.
This is big ass.
I think this is huge.
This is big ass.
Barbarians.
Barbaria.
Barbaria. See what you can't, like, play as the barbarians? Who more keeps ruins. Finding these
well,
ruins?
I don't think it'd be fun to play as barbarians. Honestly, if you wanted to be like the barbarians, you would just go full aggro on people.
Yeah, full aggro.
Yeah, I mean that's essentially what being a barbarian is. Actually, and it would be better for you anyways because you can spread. Barbarians are like they're literally contained to their tile.
It's true. Yeah. Barbarians are very. Too bad you can't make like a colony of barbarians.
Barbarians are just there to troll you. They're absolutely worthless otherwise.
They are just like a real normal, just like normal
whales?
People.
Look at all these whales.
Yeah.
Like, are you showing off about your whales again?
Well, no, because those whales are near tundra, so I don't really want those whales.
Why? They're whales. You can get
well,
shit
I'll get
from them.
I'll get them in a bit, but like.
Will you though? I feel like you're lying to us.
Oh, more weapons, archers.
Dude.
Oh, look, ruins.
And pottery.
And more
let's get
salt.
Some writing in on this bitch, actually.
Let's get some fucking... I don't even know.
Let's get some shoes. Do you guys know that?
Oh god, that. Everyone knows that.
Shoes.
Yes,
oh
everyone knows
god.
That.
Actually, no.
If you don't know that, you live in a hole.
Riding or sailing?
You need mining.
Writing.
Someone
do
help
writing.
Me with mining. Someone help me with mining, because that's how my economy is going to
be
based.
Oh, mining's going to be done in 5 turns. It'll be fine.
In 8 turns? What are you talking about?
Well, I'll finish it. I'll help you finish
now it. Now it's 4. Okay.
Grant, it tells you that if you helped contribute, that's how much it's random.
I'm doing the wheel, and it takes 23 turns.
I have a massive army already. I have a pikeman and an archer.
Oh,
I hate
wow.
you.
I just have the scout and the spearman.
I can adopt a policy.
Already?
Jesus.
Yeah.
You guys work cool. fast.
I can also.
Oh, hey, barbarian! Hey! Also, wonder, but hey! Sup, guys?
I think we'll adopt armor.
This isn't awkward at all. What? What are you. What's up? It's just me being
okay.
silly. I mean,
so the question is, do I go piety now, or do I still like you know do tradition liberty first?
I'm doing honor first.
Honor?
Are you doing? You're doing honor?
Yeah. There's barbarians right here. Next
I probably
to me.
Want to go liberty or tradition first. I think I want to go
yeah,
tradition.
Go tradition.
Yeah,
I'm not really
tradition.
A fan. I wish honor had a little bit like better perks.
Oh, no,
it gets
not
you
honor.
Culture. It gets
piety
you culture.
Or tradition.
It gets
want.
You culture when you defeat barbarians, and if
no honor's
time
not
has cool. if time has shown, we always have barbarians for quite a while. So you know.
I know, but okay. like, but the like honor's good like if it's early game, but then late game it becomes kind of like, eh.
Well then, but yeah, but late
game
you already
bonuses. I guess you play peacefully late game, don't you?
Who, me?
Grant.
Me?
Yeah.
I mean, I try to, but I still end up going to war and just nuking people.
Yeah,
but,
well, now we can nuke people together.
I've yet to nuke someone.
I've nuked someone.
Yeah.
I mean, my
playstyle is usually open with liberty, then go to commerce or rational.
Yeah.
I don't
should
know
I
what...
nuke Jack Offa? Riley?
What's that?
That's me, you idiot.
Oh, so I should definitely nuke it.
Yeah,
do it.
Yeah.
Do it. Blow it to smithereens. I want it on fire by the
maybe
East
I can nuke Beijing.
Yeah,
do that
yeah.
one too. That one too. That's it's not that fun.
I'm gonna build all the nukes, I'm nuking all of you. You're all getting nuked to death.
Failed
okay.
Olympic.
Jimmy, why didn't you play as America?
Oh,
America's not nuking shit. What did you talk about? Oh wait, never mind.
You should have played as Russia.
Except
really?
For that one country.
I think literally, America is the only goddamn country
there.
That has ever nuked
yeah,
anyone in
we're
war.
Literally
I literally
the
stood
one
there.
Single country who's ever nuked anyone.
Okay, so we
the
nuked the
nuked.
One. We only nuked one time, okay?
It was one time.
Twice.
Two times.
Twice.
Twice.
Twice. Twice.
twice.
I mean, Russia kind of nuked itself.
That Japan nukes itself like every day with its like goddamn nuclear power plants on its like goddamn island that's susceptible to so many tsunamis and earthquakes every goddamn year.
I don't think
year.
That's how that works, Jimmy.
No, they always build nuclear power plants despite the fact that they always get tsunamis and earthquakes and it blows up and it ruins the power plant and they ruin their own land. It's stupid.
You're not giving any. The city states don't give you anything for meeting them?
No.
They do.
They don't give you welcome.
Yes, they do. They give you 30 gold for a meeting. 15.
Post. No, it's 15. It's not that much.
15 if you
go. No, it's 15 if you're like not the first
person. The
second. If you're
the
first person they ever see,
the
then they give you gold.
Oh, okay.
They give you 30.
They didn't give me gold.
Are you sure?
Wow.
Oh.
Well, that's depressing.
I'm so offended.
Yeah, maybe you didn't see the message.
Oh, we discovered the secrets of an advance. We discovered the wheel, guys.
Yay.
Wow.
What's a wheel?
Exactly.
You guys haven't sent any messengers to my land, so...
Are you fucking kidding me?
No,
you guys should
no.
open up lots of trade
no.
routes with me, because I get lots of bonuses for having trade routes with other civs.
We should purchase a scout.
Wow. Mm. This place is swimming with barbarians.
Wow.
They're just everywhere.
I found a place for a new city.
I have two, but the thing is,
how?
It's like,
dare you?
Oh, I haven't
I can
settled.
Adopt another
I
policy.
Just...
Oh, I can adopt another policy.
Oh,
adopt them policies.
I will.
Do it.
I
just
will.
Do it.
Oh, look, more ruins.
Oh my gosh.
Adopt policy.
There are...
What policy do I
have
I
found
want?
Literally the one ruin around here.
I found one too. We're in
yeah,
the same boat.
I think all the ruins are over near near Nick and
Nick. Yeah.
Lulu. Yep, I'm getting tons of ruins.
Yeah.
Do I want liberty or tradition?
You want whatever you want. Finish honor first.
No, I'm not gonna finish honor. I need more settlers as soon as possible. I'm going with liberty.
I've begun my first policy.
You haven't?
I've yet to get it either.
Late to build a city.
I just had two.
That was, I had two as well.
Okay, you guys can
Kanto?
Rub it in.
Kanto?
Oh, are you doing Pokemon?
I was thinking about... I'm going to change it, I think.
Okay.
I already have my
naming scheme, so...
I kind of sort of have it.
Oh, finally, I found barbarians. Woohoo. Yippee me.
Yippee-ki.
I'm so freaking lucky.
Just slowly work your way north so we can connect the two of us.
Yeah, I'm working my way north.
Although we're probably like on. I'm probably on a separate continent. Chances are.
Choose research. What are we all researching?
I'm doing the calendar.
I'm gonna do wrapping.
We're probably on different continents because.
I need sailing
I
also.
I can't
soon.
Defeat.
Also, well, no, it's I can see the coastline on my end. And
oh
I don't
no,
think
I
it
mean like
to
I
you.
See it. I see it on my end. I think too. But there's a barbarian camp, so I can't be sure, but I'm pretty sure. Like, I'm 60% sure.
Yeah.
I like how I expanded, but not towards the silver that's, like, right on the border.
It's okay. My city was smart. It moved towards the resort, the luxuries.
These barbarians are on my property, but there's nothing to burn down, so they're just kind of standing around.
What the fuck?
Yeah, I hate when that happens.
Oh, there's marble. Hi, marble.
I have ivory. Or I'm going to have ivory.
What the fuck? Was there nothing
actually,
in the ruins?
Maybe.
It didn't tell me I got anything.
Do you think I'll be able to spread to the marble? If I settle between the salt and the wine, do you think I can?
If you pray hard enough. We've met Mogadishu.
But it didn't give me anything.
So, sometimes ruins don't give you things.
They're not ruins. They're city states.
Oh yeah, if you didn't meet them, you have to personally meet them.
No,
I have to like
no,
cross
yeah,
their border?
No, she's just met them. Like
oh, I don't know. Maybe
well,
they don't
wait,
like you.
Betty, check your gold count. Is it the same as before?
Oh, yeah.
Is it real?
I don't know what's happening.
Yeah. Clearly
how much do you have? Wait.
I have 107.
That's a decent amount.
Yeah.
Okay. I probably
met them, but I didn't know.
Considering,
like,
you're making four turn.
Yeah, so I probably met
nice.
Them.
Yeah.
I found ruins! I'm
yay.
So happy. And bananas. B-A-N-N-A.
B-A-N-N-A.
Peel banana. Okay, these barbarians are not letting me pass through. They really want me to.
You shall not pass.
This is like so freaking annoying.
Shut up.
Someone needs to shut up.
Not you guys.
Oh, thank you.
Why did you want to shut up?
I think you need to shut your mouth.
Okay.
Set you on fire.
Okay, well.
You ever drink gasoline straight out of a school bus?
No.
Well, it was... the kids are still inside?
Wait. Jimmy. Long one or short one? School bus. Long one or short one?
Long one.
No. Short one, yes.
No.
They're more capable of understanding what's going on.
Too much volume in the long one.
Oh, yeah.
Why would I not heal instantly?
I'm gonna explore south. Fuck it. I was debating whether south or east. But there's barbarians.
Give me that faith. Oh yeah.
Faith.
Does it feel good?
Feel good.
Does it feel right? Feel good.
Let's pumps out pretty quickly, right? So let's amp up the production.
Full-scale automated production. Whoops.
Okay. I think I'm doing okay.
How are you?
You think? I've got an army. You? I have a 3-unit army with, like, advanced units.
My God.
4 faith a turn already.
That army over there. Dude, just
turn
take...
16. You gotta... Turn 16, making 4 faith a turn.
You got an encampment just north of you. Just take it out.
Take them out. Kill them.
Oh, I do. Yeah, I didn't even notice
kick
that.
Them in the, just kick them down. What
I can adopt another policy? What is
kick
this?
The balls.
You're right there.
Actually, no. I shouldn't kick them down. I should just farm them.
Oh, yeah. Or just pummel them. Yeah, just camp next to them and mess with them.
Yeah, I'm going to do that, I think.
We're going to speed up writing if no one has any objections to that.
Yes, do that. Although I do need sailing still.
Well, someone help me on trapping.
I'm gonna help with writing for now.
No, someone help me on trapping.
Well, no, we want to accelerate the gold. Science. I'm trying to accelerate science, that's all.
Science is important.
What else is important?
Even though I am a faith guy in this one, I still think science is important.
Well, science helps you build faith things. In fact, you should be building... are you building Stonehenge?
Not yet. I'm gonna start building that once... we should start that now, but I want to start once my worker's finished.
Okay. Yeah, I'm doing workers too.
I have no idea where I should go next.
Settlers. Being
probably
married.
Next to the sugar.
I'm gonna have sugar. I'm also gonna have ivory. Yeah. Oh, fuck me.
Alright. Move in. Ahem. Build me some wine. Let's do it.
Do it.
Should I? You know what? By the time.
Ooh, buffalo! Oh, son,
shit,
I get
gold.
Alright, you know what? I'm gonna build a settler now, actually. Because I probably will end up having enough happiness by the end of this.
More ruins? So are you kidding me?
Should be okay. Alright, we should be good. How long is it gonna take for you? Okay, 4 turns? Oh, that's easy.
I need.
My turn begins, my turn ends.
Please tell me I'm gonna get good shit going there. Please tell me I get good shit. Ooh, advanced weapons.
Advanced weapons?
Ooh, yes.
You enjoying those weapons?
I found gems.
Do they make you feel good?
I found the motherload.
Yeah, that does sound pretty good, actually.
I put Jakarta in the wrong spot.
Yeah, you should have just traveled, like, you know, 1,000 miles northwest and then
but
settled.
Actually, though, are you seeing this?
Oh, my... Yeah, well, I mean, yeah, just settle right where your archers are. Or settle on the hill near your archers so you get that defensive bonus.
I was gonna go near the water, though, where that sugar is.
The sugar?
Yeah.
Oh, over there?
That's too far north.
No, don't... I mean... Well, you want to work towards where your archers are standing right now.
You want to be on the hill next to your archers. The one to the northeast.
The one to the north of my archers?
Yeah. That's on the river. That's within two tiles of the gems and the sugar. You get everything. Yeah.
Is it the one that's is it the one that's diagonal from the horses?
Yeah, no, it's the one that's left of the horses.
I see.
It's next to your archers.
Yeah,
and eventually you'll build the city pretty close there, but it's across the mountain range.
Yes, I see, I see. Okay, I know what I'm doing. I have a plan.
Lucas, I'm going to build a city close to there, but it's across the mountain range, it looks like, but I'm going to have gold.
That's good. You get the gold, I'll take the gems.
Yeah. I get two gold. It's like a heist, guys.
I know it is. We're taking all the shit from the barbarians.
Lulu, can you click next?
Oh, sorry. I thought I had.
No, you're okay.
Barbarians inbound.
They're coming.
They're out for blood.
They're coming.
He's coming. He's coming. He's coming.
For you.
For you.
Barbarians. Barbarians.
They're getting bombarded.
Sure, when did they come?
Oh, we're going to have good trade through here, Lucas. Look, it's a nice opening.
I know. And then I have bison, and there's going to be another city that goes right next to the bison.
All right.
Well, look at all those elephants. Ride out to meet them. Lucas.
Or run out to meet them.
Damn. Elephants? You're going to get sugar? What?
I know. Yeah, I know. I'm going to get lit. It's going to be lit over here.
Oh, God.
It's going to be fucking lit.
All I get is gold and stone.
Is anyone building the temple barn?
I don't know about you, Lucas, but I'm surrounded by wine. So if anything, it's pretty lit over here.
Oh, yeah, it's getting lit over there.
It's pretty lit over here, man.
You know what I'm surprised isn't a resource in this game?
You can build it.
Rice. Rice is super important to life.
Yeah, I guess. I mean, like, as a what, food? Like, kind of like deer or wheat sort of thing?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
I don't want a food near where I am.
Bad eye.
Like, deer.
Yeah.
Bad eye. Two more times.
I know.
Think faster, it helps. Impulsive decisions.
Well, there's barbarians coming towards me, and I have workers, so I'm trying to make them run away.
Oh no, shiesty McGee.
Sneak attack!
Oh, I'm glad you can afford a sneak attack.
Ah, shit.
Sort of. I came at them from the forest.
I think we need to take out the settlement.
Oh boy, do we.
A unit needs orders. Oh, shit. You need to heal. Okay. One more turn and I get settlers. This may not go well. But we'll see.
Is it weird I'm sending?
Hmm?
I'm making my workers walk away. From
Where are all the AI subs?
From the... Oh. Because of those
me,
guys?
Because, yeah.
Where's your
found
army?
In the pantheon. Oh.
My arm is down here. It's dead.
Stone circles.
Can't catch up, so.
We do need a healing simile, though.
Do I want horses, or do I want wine?
I think we should get them. Yeah, there we go.
I think I'm stronger militarily anyways, so I probably should.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Kick your butts.
Oh, I got that silver now.
Wow. Southeast of me is fucking barren.
Is it? I feel
I mean,
like
there's
it
like
would
one
be.
Thing of bison, and that's it.
Ooh, we missed
Cahokia. Where's Cahokia?
That's like I'm talking like
what's
actually
next to
southeast.
Me?
That,
south.
Copper's
yeah.
East.
There might be more further down. Doesn't hurt to keep your settlers going down that way.
Ho ho.
I don't
Are
know
you
where...
shitting on me?
No, that's disgusting.
Want me to?
I love how the barbarians have no sense of self-preservation. They just
they
go
don't.
After my spearmen, and they're like, we're gonna
they
beat them.
Nick,
are you gonna kill the barbarian camp, or what are you gonna plan to do?
I'm going to probably just farm them.
Farm them by... Oh, I see.
Oh,
by just
yeah,
killing
just
gonna... them constantly.
Can you make sure none of them goes north? Like,
yeah, I'm killing the ones that are heading your way. So
yeah,
you can see there's one heading your way, and I'm killing it.
Yeah, because
so.
I think that's where all the people came from, the spawned. Because...
All the bad men. All the bad men.
Bad men in bad lands.
Hey, Lucas, there's a barbarian camp somewhere in this gray area to the left of you and to the right of me, like, in between.
Are you I mean, I'm fighting one right now.
I mean, I don't think that's it. But I think it's a little closer to mine because it came and attacked my city at some point.
Ew. So, you know. That sounds disgusting.
Vermin.
Filthy of barbarians. Course. We'll wipe you off the map.
Disgusting.
Isn't that a child that disgusts me?
Get rid of the child.
I rewatched.
Yes.
Yeah, I rewatched all of Nun Piece in like a span of 30 minutes.
Because it's like an hour total.
Yeah. There are only like 7 episodes.
So,
of what? It's actually 9.
Or, I don't know. Okay, it's not a lot. Yeah, the point is it's not a lot.
About this barbarian, Betty, it has spent the last 4 turns walking up, and then walking down, and then walking up, and then
it's
walking
patrolling,
down.
Man. It's
and
patrolling.
He did it again! He did it again! He walked down instead of up! And my archer just keeps shooting him, and he's like, oh, I got shot, I should probably turn around. And then he moves up, and then I shoot him with my archer, and he's like, oh, I got shot, I should probably turn around, and he moves down.
We discovered masonry!
What the fuck?
Why am I incapable of walking that way? Okay.
Why am I incapable of love?
That's a great question.
That is a very good question. And the answer might surprise you.
Oh, dear.
Looks like this barbarian camp's going to attack some dumb blue civ I'm going to kill immediately, as soon as I can.
How dare you?
He has gems! He has 2 gems!
Oh!
There's blue civ right here, the way left top. Look at
that. Is that France? No, it's not France.
Wise
oh, they'll surrender
indeed.
Easily.
It's too light. It's too light to be France. It's got to be someone else.
France has got to go. Say goodbye to France.
Bye, France.
If we do it early, no one will know, and we won't get a warmonger bonus.
That's actually true. No, if you're
like,
doing the ancient
era, it's like stealth killing in other games.
It's actually true. If you kill a civ in the ancient era, you do not get any penalties.
Yeah, no one knows about that sort of garbage.
But once we reach the classical era, all bets are off.
Well, then we have to start being polite. How's that?
Oh, we have 16 gold.
Hi, barbarians. Hey, hi.
We've met the Vatican City.
How are you?
I'm good. Wait, if you notice, I think we're connected, Grant.
Are we?
Yeah, if you look.
Oh, shit, we are. Oh, my God, please. Please. Yo.
Trade
hit me up.
Yeah.
I know Jimmy and I are on the same continent. I wonder how.
Eddie and I are on the same continent. So by extension, Grant and I are on the same continent.
When I establish a city, I will. If you like scouts.
Just saying, I'm pretty sure Austria is, like, north or northeast of me.
Austria's here? Fuck Austria. Remember Austria?
I don't like him either.
Remember Austria, Nick and Grant?
Yeah.
Yeah. I love when Austria's in the game. And
oh,
the thing
I
is,
see
Austria
scout.
Every time, Austria is actually just worthless at fighting.
It
which is.
Is
kind
that's
of funny.
What damn. That's like what they are, though. Worthless. The only thing they're good for is Mozart. Literally the only thing. Oh my goodness gracious me.
You know what? I've met someone once and they're like, I don't like Mozart. I think he's overrated.
I think that person needs to go to a certain camp where they re-educate people.
That's a little...
With electroshock therapy.
Yes.
I think these barbarians are like don't know that my archers are on this hill. They're like,
no,
pretty
oh,
tall.
Fuck
I don't
me.
Want to bother.
Consider that they might be.
Okay, where should I settle my people though?
Everywhere.
See if I. What's how far am I along the
da, da, da,
turn away?
I'm gonna build.
Can I hold off on getting a social?
I'm gonna
adopt a policy. Can I hold off on adopting policies?
No,
guys.
Fine. I'll do honor.
I'm gonna build the pyramids
right now.
I'm building the pyramids.
Oh, I can found a pantheon.
Oh, nice.
Nice. I don't have.
Is it a nice?
I can almost make a religion. It's not even turn 30.
Actually, you know what? I can't
production.
I think I can make a religion before turn 40.
Oh my god.
What turn is
oh,
it?
No,
I don't
the
mind.
How many? How much faith do you have?
I have four faith here. I have 101 faith, and I need 134.
Shit, the mines are here.
Yeah, you might be able
to. So I need to make 31.
I found an Austrian scout.
Like, 8 turns.
But they're right next to barbarians.
Oh, you should be, yeah, you'll definitely
Yeah, I can easily
do mines are here, and I think they're vying for my spot.
Hey.
Religion.
Do you think it's good if I settle between the two cities, Grant? And then that way I could be, like, the... Yeah.
What do you mean?
Do you see, like, just between Manga, Dishu, and the American City?
I don't know if you can, that's the thing.
I'm gonna try to see if I can settle. Well,
no,
and that
settle
way,
for
like...
resource. You should settle for resources. Don't settle for just because, like, you can. There's... Yeah. Okay, there's an area right there, like, that has cocoa and spice.
I forgot. Where?
Right there, like, on the way to those two cities. Just,
oh, I can adopt the policy.
Cocoa. I see bananas, but I don't see spice.
Bananas!
I see cocoa.
Banana.
Okay. But
I need to research sailing, because
we've
long
cocoa,
needed that shit.
And I'm going to get bananas soon.
Right,
okay, so
go
spice
there.
Is the only thing that's special.
You guys should take these guys on. Oh, you guys can...
I kind of want...
Okay, so that's a mountain.
Oh, okay. Phew. There's Austrian warriors here,
oh.
See?
Oh my god.
Oh my.
And there's
paper?
Buffalo.
Wait,
there's
I can make
bison.
A paper maker?
There's bison!
Fuck, I'm making paper maker. Dude, I have a... Oh, I think that replaces the library for me, the paper maker.
I think it does, too.
Yeah,
it does something
yeah.
for you.
It gets,
doesn't it give you
coins? I get gold for it.
Oh, shit, that's really
I get
shit.
Gold for it. I'm making knowledge and money.
Their treasure wasn't gold, it was knowledge. Knowledge was their treasure.
Shoot, I want that.
Can't, you're not shiny enough. I make
so
up, I actually I have something similar. My opera houses make me gold.
Oh fuck.
Instead of costing
gold. Oh Jesus
gold.
Christ, no. Austria is about to settle there. Oh no.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I'm saying I should settle there first.
No, Austria's about to settle in the place I wanted to settle. Oh, they just did
no.
it. Well, it's still the ancient era.
True.
Is it time to
settle so damn close
I'm
to
definitely
you.
Screwing.
They forward settled the fuck out of you.
Yeah,
I'm
they,
definitely
they beat me to
so
it.
Damn close to you.
They beat me to it, holy shit. I'm mad. I am so
wow.
salty right now.
Freaking Austria.
Alright, Austria
Freaking
dies.
Austria.
Nope, I'm not.
Austria always had to die. I mean, did we ever question it? Fuck. Okay.
Wait, hold on. What's the cap? Wait, what was the capital of Austria? Was it
Austria's
Vienna.
The capital
okay.
of Austria.
Sorry,
is
so
Vienna.
That means that, okay, that means like maybe I can steal their city for this one.
Vatican City wants a barbarian encampment across the entire world dead.
Obviously
they really
specific.
Hate them.
No kidding.
Well, elitists.
Well, I'm gonna with the help of these barbarians, I might be able to kill Salzburg. It might be able to do it. I don't care. Yes, die. I've declared war at them. Die in
oh,
the fire.
Oh, fuck. Well, at least they're not allies with anybody.
Oh, no. I mean, wait,
oh,
no one
yeah,
knows
yeah, get
other.
Rid of Salzburg. That's unacceptable.
I'm building the Great Library,
that's,
by the way.
No, that was. They took over a choice piece of property that I called without them knowing. How dare they?
How dare they? I will bitch slap them if I see them.
Right?
I will personally go there and bitch slap them.